turn, you made up for it down the straightaway.
That's it. I've been out over a year and a half. It's my first thing I drove in that amount of time, and it took a while to get back, but thank you guys for going to call. Everyone's coming.
Well, tell us about your car and your sponsor.
Well, all credit to Justin. He wanted to drive the thing. It's his car. Nelson Sun Power Sports, inside the trophy.
Well, tell us a little bit about that run tonight. I just brought that in about your pressure there from second, but tell us about your whole run.
Yeah, I was watching him as a spotter and thought I had it spiked up a little bit. Next thing I know, I got a yellow bumper on the inside. So, one more mistake is in right there.
Congratulations to you, Ryan, on the win here tonight, the new car feature right here in Victory Lane. A&M Photography down here doing a job. It's a great job they always do. Savannah Coughlin of Friendship Motor Speedway doing her job down in Victory Lane. Basic Finance Incorporated, Elkin, North Wilkesboro. Hey, there you go, Pink Panther. Well, thank everybody for coming out tonight. I hope you had a greater time as I did once we had that PA system working. It really did help me out because I can just yell so loud, you know. But thank y'all for coming out. Everybody have a safe trip home. And we'll see you back here next Saturday night for Dirt Track Racing at its finest right here at Friendship. Good night, everybody.